Looks like trouble.
Yes? I'll protect you!
Hey.
I hope nobody saw that.
Uh-huh. Watch me go!
Hey. Hey.
Stay behind me.
Yes? For the Everlight!
What's a metal killing machine doing out here by himself in a cave anyway? Collecting his thoughts?
Looks about as good as it smells at this point. Well, that's gonna be hard to clean.
Protect you. Just remember, if you die horribly, I can always revive you.
Hey, watch out.
I'm here for you. I'll protect you. Don't get cocky!
What do you need?
Yes?
It is good to see you well, Watcher. I believe the boars were hoping for easy meat. The bosun, Beadil, is in that cave over there. Ran in after a boar. Stubborn old dwarf. Sounds fine to me. See you there, Captain.
Didn't think death would be so boring.
Nicely done, my lord. You'll have need of a crew if we're to get anywhere.
Maybe time to... Boar, before the weakness of hunger set in.
Boars are mean.
I made, but I'm hungrier than they are mean.
They warned me strange things would come following you, Watcher.
Better see what that crowd's about.
What if the giant comes this way?
Please, everyone stay calm. Everyone remain calm. I assure you I will do everything in my power to get you the answers you need. Our friends among the Huana
have offered you hospitality and safety from the storms.
Yes, yes. I think we are all keenly aware of the debt of gratitude we owe to the...
I have personally seen to the safety of your homes. Now you will do the same for our families.
What about our families?
What about the ships? How are we supposed to feed ourselves?
If everyone would...
It's one of the pirates!
Everyone stay calm. I think it's clear our guest is nothing of the sort. Two of my guards reported a ship flying dear wooden colors, fallen prey to a private vessel. That would be your ship, I assume.
That would make her lucky. Your own vessels do not usually fare so well.
Quite. Plank. Everyone, forgive me. I believe this matter requires my attention. You have my word that I will keep you apprised of any changes. Especially you, Mestre Ikawa.
Do not flatter me with Valian titles. You are distracted with your newcomer and wish me gone. But I will not go far, Governor Clario.
Geralde. As for you, stranger, let us speak at my estate. We'll discuss your predicament. Here you find civilization, Aimika. But outside these walls, the jungle will eat you alive. That is, unless you prepare yourself, ne? A wise and prudent decision. Thank you.
What marvelous carvings!
Oh, yes. This one is many centuries old.
You have to do something. Any of us could be next.
Oh.
Per Complanka, don't tell me you're here to complain, too. Tiberius, are they recruiting right off of the docks? You would think the Juana were storming the Kraken's Eye as we speak. Ack, you and everyone else. Speak with Commander Savia at the jail if you want a sense of how matters stand. A fight, Mestra. One of the Juana women attacked a merchant. He has come out the worst for it. Now every nationality in town wets himself in terror of losing his coin to the Amawa. We would bring in the thief, but Clario would not have us march into the village and defend Ikawa. Much longer, and I do not think any of us will have. If you wanted the details of it, speak to Rinko himself.